Are you near Promenade Gardens yet?
I wish. These bozos had people waiting for me at the docks, so I ain't gonna be there anytime soon.
Get to Vinny's. I tried calling him, but he didn't pick up. Not even just to yell at me. That ain't usual, Chase.
I'll make sure he's okay.
Hey!
What is going on in there?
Oh, you guys are making a big mistake. When Rex finds out you did this...
Ha ha ha! Who do you think sent us?
What? Why did he...
I'm sorry. What's that? I can't hear you.
Oops. I broke the handle.
I said... Why... did...
I gotta get Vinny out of there. Need to break the latch off to get Vinny out. Sheesh, Vinny. I know Rex has turned on you, but there's no need to go to pieces.
Thanks! The leader locked himself in the ice cream factory. You can get in through a secret passage in my office. Whew. I want to know why they did this.
What?
One of those worms has drawn a mustache on my mother's painting. How could they do that? Do you know how much I had to pay the artist to leave her mustache off in the first place? She'll go crazy if she sees this.
It's so dark. Is it nap time? If it's nap time, why am I standing up? Light on. You need to keep the monsters away.
Thank you.
Vinny really likes ice cream. That is a pretty unconventional way of locking a door.
How did you get in here? What does it matter? You can't hurt us. If you're after an ice cream, this place is closed for business. Permanently.